I'm surprised you haven't been killed yet, Red Hood.